y'all already know we back here with the motherfucker destroying your motherfucking videos. And Ben, that said, we got a motherfucker boy destroying this receiver, cooked 12 DVs in a row. Yeah, I want to see this shit. Where the fuck this at? Florida or some shit. Yeah. I thought it was number 101, man. Bauer. He didn't even have to try to walk over him. Never let them get the inside, bro. Lose those zone. Now, how you get that so much separation? That was a bad pass. What the fuck? Who the fuck is this nigga Aaron? Like, that counts, bro. If that was a real NFL, bro, that shit counts, bro. All right, what do you say, bro? He ran just in time. No matter what, the ball had a long way to travel. It didn't matter how fast he threw it. Good thing he hit a 10. And then he missed a tackle. The fuck? He caught the ball already. Fuck are you, Odell? L-ass internet. We'll be back. And we back a Rizzo. I thought that was him running the route in the beginning. If he was a little bit faster, he would have got him. That bitch just tried to yank the yank that shit in the air. Real shit. He holding like a motherfucker. You can't let a receiver get the inside. I like him. Huh. Like, you ready for this life? Get off me. Get off me. Get off me. That's disrespectful as fuck. He just stood there. Why would you fucking have a baby on the fucking sideline? Chugga 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 choo choo. Could have been a head catch. Yeah, he was on him like glue. He was on him like glue. Even when he fucked up, he let him recover. He ain't touch him or nothing. Down with the flag, don't even matter. You gonna have days like that. The ball, get the fuck out the bro. That's the move I do if I ever play. When I play receiver for fun and stuff. Internet. We'll be right back after this. It was way behind them. That was not those straps. If he just threw it in stride, he would have caught it. He probably wanted to head top him. Nah. He holding. He locked, no. He's holding. He just wrapped him. They did cry. He good, bro. Fuck you talking about, nigga? Fuck is you talking about? I love when DBs, man. Come on, stay with him, bro.